So ayan, tayo ay magsasubmit ngayon ng ating tax information. Ating Google AdSense sa kay Google. Ayan, meron ng sabi rito, to get payout from Google, make sure to provide the tax information. Will take a few minutes. Ayan, so add info. So next lang natin yan. So nakalagay dito, United States tax info. Ayan, so nakalagay dyan. So what type of account? So syempre ay individual. So next natin. Are you a citizen or resident of United States? Syempre no. So after that, next. Based on your previous selected answer, W-8 form is needed. So yung W-8 daw ay needed. So check natin. Tapos start W-8 when informed. Yeah. So next natin yun. So dito nandyan yung name ko. So automatic sa dyan. Tapos yung DBA ay optional lang yan. Tapos country of citizenship, syempre ay Philippines. Philippines. So, nakalagay dito, a taxpayer identification number PIN. Required po, RISM tax form. So, foreign PIN. So, lalagay natin dyan yung ating, dahil meron tayong PIN number, ay lalagay natin dyan. Tapos yung ating yung ating permanent resident address, so check natin. Siyempre lalagay natin yon. Wala na yung suburb, tanggalin natin yung suburb city. Tapos siyempre ay province. Tapos check natin yung mailing address, permanent or resident. So, double check muna natin. Ayan. So, next. Nakalagay dito, are you claiming a reduced rate of withholding tax under the tax treaty? So, tinatanong niya rito kung i-claim mo daw yung reduce. So, syempre, re-reduce natin syempre. So, yes tayo dyan. Resident of country claiming treaty with us, with US. So ilalagay natin yung country. Ayan. Check natin yun. So special rate. So nandito yung mga tatlong services. So ang i-check natin dyan ay yung services AdSense. Ayan. So article and paragraph, ang pipiliin natin dyan ay article 8 paragraph 1. So withholding tax, syempre may pagpipilian dito, 0% reduced rate or 30% default rate. So 0%. Ayan. As a tax resident, a country identified in tax identity section. So check. Tapos next natin. So nakalagay dito yung tax treaty. So lahat ng mga ginawa mo nandiyan na. So this is how your document will be generated, review two PDFs and confirm your information. Two forms, so nandiyan yan. So tinatanong lang dito kung correct yung inyo pong nilagay. I confirm that I have a review. So iko-confirm mo lang kung ni-review mo nga. So check natin. So nandiyan na yung mga ginawa natin. So after that ay next natin. So under the penalty perjury declare that I have examined information on the form, on this form, and to be the best knowledge belief true. So tinatanong lang diyan kung kung tama lahat ng nilagay mong information. So may mga penalty pag mali na napatunayan na mali, so nakalagay diyan. Tapos your signature, your name. So ano ba yung nakalagay doon sa ating no, syempre ang nakalagay doon ay click na natin. So yun lang ilalagay. So are you the person listed in signature section? Yes, I am. Person listed in signature section completing this form on my own behalf. So check lang natin 'yan. So walang gumawa kundi ikaw lang. So pagkatapos niyan, so nandiyan na lahat ng mga ginawa mo. So next na natin. So activities and services perform US affidavit. So as an individual, identity identify the tax identity section perform in activities services for Google with US. So, i-check lang natin yan. Yes. So, are you providing tax info for a new existing payment profile that hasn't received payment and existing payments profile profile that has previously received payment? So, tinatanong lang dito kung nakapag-receive ka na ng payment. So I'm providing tax info for a new existing payment profile that hasn't received payment. So tinatanong diyan kung nakapag-receive ka na. So hindi, kung nakapag-receive na kayo, so ang i-check nyo diyan ay I am providing tax info for a existing payment profile that previously received payment. So dito tayo, so nakapag-receive naman na tayo ng payment, so nakasahod na tayo. So so check lang natin 'yan. So ito na yung pinaka last niya na part. So nakalagay dito ay provide update tax information of your payment profile country determine how your taxes are collected, withheld, protected, reported. So United States tax info from WABN. So approved, nakalagay dyan ay approved. Submitted March 10, 2021. Ayan, so nakalagay dyan yung name. So tax form with holding rates. So nakalagay dyan ay services withholding tax rate is 0%. So nakalagay po dyan na na-claim natin yung 0%. So nakalagay dito yung form WABN default. So motion picture on TV default with WHT withholding tax rate is 30%. Other copyright default withholding tax rate is 30%. So yung mga may copyright na nag-claim, so 30% yung ipabawas. Aha. So ayan, so nakalagay diyan yung claim na natin. So pwede ka mag-submit ulit ng another new form. So ayan, ganyan lang po kadali kung paano po mag-claim ng 0% tax dito kay Google AdSense. Ayan, maraming salamat. Huwag kakalimutan mag-subscribe kay Manong Technique at i-hit na rin natin yung ating notification bell para po sa susunod na update. So thank you and bye-bye.